That's the southern end of the lake. The GPS has us going back that way, though.